together when it seems all hope is gone, when people's lives are shattered and they've lost the will to go on. We reach out to the helpless, and with each passing day we help.
Kama hii tunahitaji ushirikiano wa kila mmoja wetu. Kwa hivyo tunasema pole na and I think for areas like this where somebody putting up a commercial building like that, we'll have to have a quantity surveyor and somebody who actually determines the type of steel to be applied. It's about time all of us as a country took these matters very, very seriously.
Human suffering and uplifting human dignity. Let every volunteer know our mission everywhere. The Red Cross then and tomorrow, always first, always ready, always there. Oh,